Looks like a sweet machine. I'm surprised the Syndicate is still standing after all this shit we've thrown at them.
I don't see a reason to stop.
Not saying we should.
All right. Then see you at the Broken Shillelagh.
This doesn't seem like your kind of place, Pierce.
What's the hate? Beer is cheap, and I'm the best-looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, "I'm a criminal mastermind." I need something concrete.
The hit of powder.
I don't have time for a stripper.
No, Powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping. Shandy, give me good news.
We're gonna burn Powder to the ground.
That's a little extreme.
See you there.
Shandy, wait. Oh, boy. A lot of people with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
There's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
Put in your tampons and let's do this.
I wish I had a picture of this.
Nice hit, Holmes.
Getting up there.
Great plan, Shawnee.
You said two guys. Not my fault.
No, I'm serious. This is my kind of plan. Let's get inside.
They have snipers in here. Whoever's in charge here probably knows where to find Loren.
Let's head to the office and see if they're hiding under their desk. Son of a bitch!
Let's finish this!
Oh, this can't be good.
Minigun!
Impressive.
No one can beat me. Win.
Okay, that was impressive.
They don't want us getting to that office.
We're not giving them a choice. Guess the manager cleared out.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
I love this.